I'm John Vincent. For 28 years, I've been involved in helping women and men find solutions to their hair loss problems. If you're a man experiencing male pattern baldness, I can relate, as I watched my own hair leave me by the time I was 30. As the president of Nutreve International, I believe you will find our products to be the most natural, logical, and safe way of holding on to and improving your thinning hair. While typically a genetic trait passed on through generations from either side of the family, androgenetic alopecia affects approximately half of all men. Many myths have surrounded hair loss for centuries, and many are still propagated today. The fact is, medical research has proven that the culprit which robs us of our hair is dehydrotestosterone, or DHT. Simply put, DHT is known to attack hair follicles that are receptive to its destructive powers. Almost always, this problem is on the top of the head, never on the sides and the back. You'll find lots of unproven products on the market today that claim to remove or stop the formation of DHT. Most of these claims are patently false. Only one FDA-approved drug, finasteride, can block the formation of DHT. Recently, however, the long-term efficacy of this drug has been questioned. Now, many men think that hair transplant surgery, like I've had, is the easy cure for baldness. What men don't realize is that hair transplant surgery doesn't stop the balding process. It simply moves hair where you have an abundance to an area that is lacking. With enough money and extra hair to donate, you can expect a good result. It may take many sessions over many years to get to an end point, however. As a result, I've had to explain to many men, counseling them years after a hair transplant surgery, that they're experiencing balding again because they continue to lose their native hair and they're left with only the transplanted hair. So what if there was a way to halt hair loss and thicken existing hair without drugs or surgery? Well, there is. Low-level laser light therapy, LHT, delivers cool light energy to the depth of the scalp where hair grows. Harvard photomedicine professor Dr. Michael Hamblin explains that LHT stimulates microcirculation of the blood flow to the follicles and opens up the pathways to the cells blocked by DHT, which allows for ATP synthesis, the natural proliferation of new healthy cell growth. The Nutreve 3500 personal hair therapy laser is the most powerful device of its kind available. Its ergonomic shape and smooth, direct-to-the-scalp light delivery system assures that you are receiving the most benefit LHT can deliver. The result of using LHT is thicker, fuller, shinier looking hair, and typically a halting of excessive hair loss that results in baldness. Used along with a Nutreve hair therapy system, your hair can regain its fullness and healthy appearance with a regular regimen of treatment. Of all the legitimate hair restoration treatments today, cover-ups, drug therapies, and surgery, low-level laser light therapy is the one answer for thinning hair which has no risk or downside. It's not a quick fix, and it doesn't work for everyone. If you have questions about your hair loss situation, let us know. You'll find numerous examples of LHT results on this website, and it can help you compare your hair loss situation with others that we have helped. And remember, Nutreve products are guaranteed. Your satisfaction is our number one concern.